I do remember singing it and where I was, and I remember that I took my shirt off and I was really frustrated with the engineer, who I loved dearly, but he wasn't moving fast enough for me. I remember the night like it was yesterday, and I finished it and I stormed out. Like I had a little, you know, operatic hissy fit.
Can I play your vocal?
Solo? God. Is there reverb on it?
Oh, life.
Oh.
It's bigger. It's bigger than you, and you are not me. The lengths that I will go to, the distance in your eyes.
That's hard. It's still hard to hear. It's hard to listen to.
Why is that?
It's just so naked, you know? It's so raw. It's so unsupported. That's hard.
Can I play you the demo of this song?
Yeah, sure. I don't know that I've heard it before. Oh, it's slow. I have heard this. It's horrifying.
Michael is always embarrassed when he hears these demos. And, you know, I just try to go, Michael, you know, this, at this point, it's just history. I mean, this is not going to change people's mind about it. The real song is imprinted in people's heads, and whoever buys this record and hears that will go, wow, they really screwed up the demo? What does that mean? Who cares?
Distance in your eyes.
I don't want to die with all this crap in a drawer somewhere. I kind of want it out there for the few people who are interested.